Okay, I'm really fed up with this nonsensical bullshit. You know what I can't stand?
You know what I really can't stand?
You know what I can't stand?
You know what I can't stand?
Advertisements on TV. Customers at Walmart.
Drowning pools bodies. Soccer moms and their whiny little amateur cheerleader teams. Kim Kardashian. I can't stand that bimbo.
It's just illogical, folks. Pure and simple.
3, 2, 1.
You know what I can't stand? Going to a convention and having it spoiled by people who do the following. Forget to bathe during the convention, ask retarded questions at panels, and most importantly, becoming the real-life equivalent of 4chan. I've been to over 15 conventions in the course of 6 years, and about 75% of the time, all 3 of these things happen, thus ruining my con experience. Whenever I go to a convention, I make absolutely sure I bathe each night before bed, and I have legitimate questions to ask at the panels, and try to mingle with the crowd and not do stupid shit. Let me give you a good example. Recently, I went to a convention, and while I was in line, I could smell everyone around me. I swear, I wanted to jump the line so many times, but couldn't due to my own personal con etiquette. And on top of that, it doesn't help the fact that I had to hear about DashCon the entire damn weekend. I get it. There was a ball pit. Who the fuck cares? You know what I care about? All the cool con swag I got, and all the friends I got to hang out with, and of course making all those great memories with them. Not the fact another con took $17,000 and sucked it up their own ass. Which leads us to our next topic. DashCon. What can I say? What do you want me to say? This has got to be the biggest failure of a convention I've ever seen. Seriously, I thought Las Pegasus Unicon was a disaster. Surely enough, this piece of shit comes along and does 20 times worse. In case most of you don't know what DashCon was, it was a convention based around Tumblr. Basically, any fan base was welcome to the convention, but soon enough, the whole convention spiraled out of control. You want a good example? How about the BDSM and bondage panel that they actually let children walk into? I mean, seriously, you gotta be some kind of twat waffle to let children into an 18+ panel. Seriously, that's some fucked up shit, man. Aside from all the other problems this convention suffered, the fact remains that they conned all their attendees out of $17,000 for a wasted weekend and leaving the biggest piss stain on the face of the internet. And frankly, I really don't give a shit if there was a ball pit to sit in. It was cool on Double Dare, but at a $17,000 pyramid scheme convention like DashCon, it's just illogical, folks. Pure and simple. Wait a minute. I forgot. The con staff is actually planning a second convention for next year. Guys, if it failed before, then why are you going out of your way to fail a second time? Not only is that illogical, that's just asinine.